Zika virus is a mosquito-borne illness. The Tennessee Department of Health, along with the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, are monitoring very closely. There is no vaccine for Zika virus or many other mosquito-borne illnesses, so the best way to protect yourself is to avoid mosquito bites. The following video from the Tennessee Department of Health will explain how to eliminate mosquitoes around your home and other ways to help protect yourself, your family, and your neighbors.
When you and I were growing up, we didn't really think about mosquitoes very much, except that they were a nuisance to us. But now we have all these different viruses that we're aware of that they are transmitting. For all these, there's no vaccinations. The only way to protect yourself is by preventing mosquito bites.
Dr. Moncayo says the best way to prevent the spread of illness by mosquitoes is by eliminating their breeding grounds.
It doesn't take that much to create a breeding ground. It can be a small container that is left out there that has collected some water during the rain, and a female mosquito will go there to lay her eggs. Then those eggs will hatch and you'll have a lot of mosquitoes from that small container.
Mosquito breeding grounds can be any place that holds water, like clogged drains or gutters, watering cans, empty bottles, bottle caps, bird baths, wheelbarrows, flower pot bases, buckets, cans, or old tires. By establishing a zone where mosquitoes cannot breed around your home, you protect yourself, your family, and your neighbors. You can also use insect repellents like DEET, Picaridin, oil of lemon eucalyptus, or IR-3535 on your skin. One very effective way to protect yourself from mosquitoes and other insects is to use permethrin. The Tennessee Department of Health recommends using permethrin spray specifically for clothing, when spending time outside camping, hiking, and especially for people traveling overseas on mission trips. Use enough permethrin in the spray bottle or can to coat your clothing. Permethrin spray can be purchased at outdoor or farm supply stores along with online retailers. Use caution and follow manufacturer recommendations. Another option, buy clothing already treated with permethrin, which can be found at outdoor or farm supply stores. Other ways to prevent mosquito bites include not using perfume, cologne, or other scented products like deodorant, soap, or lotion if you're going outside. Long sleeve shirts and long pants are best, and for even more protection, tuck pants into your socks and your shirt into your pants to form bug barriers. Remember, to avoid mosquito bites, use insect repellents. Do not use perfume or other scented products when going outside. Wear long, loose-fitting, and light-colored clothing. And eliminate mosquito breeding grounds around your home.